Right now, Oakland is cleaning out one of the city's biggest homeless encampments. And as KPIX 5 reporter Jessica Flores explains, so far, it's been relatively peaceful.
Now that the strike is over, the first major project for public works employees is cleaning up homeless encampments around 6th and Brush Streets. The city's goal is to get folks off of these streets and into these tough sheds just a few feet away. The dump trucks rolled in, and workers shoveled away piles of trash. The stuff, now headed to landfills, was what once made up part of the homeless encampment spilling onto Oakland public streets.
We've been outreaching with this community for the past 4 or 5 or actually 6 weeks to let them know that this was coming, so it was imminent.
The city of Oakland put up pink notices informing campers to pick up and leave. But cleanup efforts stalled as workers went on strike. Now that city employees are back on the job, everything left on 6th Street between Brush and Castro is considered waste. Those living in the encampments can move into tough sheds, 20 of them, that the city set up in a vacant lot, equipped with cots and bathrooms.
That was our commitment, was that as we move people in, we would create a no camping zone around the site, and that's basically in progress today.
And for those that don't want to go, they could be forced to move along.
Sometimes we will ask people to move out of the way so the public works crews can do their job. We have had the police have to, you know, escort people across the street because they refuse to move. I've seen that happen twice in the past year.
City workers say after cleaning up the tough shed community perimeter, they'll work on removing encampments in the surrounding blocks. In Oakland, Jessica Flores, KPIX 5.